radio, the body, a little bit rude. Elton John and Benny and the Jets. John Rickards, Landecker at 8:32. You may not believe this, but right here and in this radio station, we have 1,000 giant 3-foot Wrigley Spearmint inflatable gum packages, and we have to give them away because we don't want them. They are the kind that you see on TV. Pick up this week's WLS Music Radio Survey at your local record store. It's your only way to win.
Nation. People. World. Medicine. Education. Milestone. Energy. Cinema. Business. Law. Modern living. Cover story. Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to the creation. Right before your eyes, Paramount Pictures will attempt, using a rare blend of ancient skills and modern moxie, to manufacture a blockbuster hit. It's The Great Gatsby. And in its cover story this week, Time magazine shows you the interior workings of one of the greatest selling jobs of the century. The picture isn't even out yet, and it's already a phenomenon. Advance bookings have raked in more than 3 times what the film cost to make, and there's no place to go but up. The idea, says one executive, is to Gatsbyize the entire country. Time takes you inside the studio, behind the cameras, and then in a full-color portfolio of scenes from the film, shows you what all the excitement's about. Pick up a copy of Time this week, because Time makes everything more interesting, including you. Time, from Time Incorporated.
When you come to a Pizza Hut, we want you to feel you've come to the right place. We'll seat you at your own private table and prepare the specialty of our house.
If you have a tough day every day, maybe what you really need is a relaxing lunch. Tomorrow, take a lunch break at the Pizza Hut. Settle back with a delicious pizza or sandwich and salad and beverage. Make yourself at home for lunch at your local Pizza Hut. If you call ahead, they'll have your pizza ready and waiting for you.
At Pizza Hut, our people make our pizza better.
WLS Music Radio regrets to announce that we have no more fashionable streak suits. However, we have thousands and thousands of WLS Music Radio streak stickers that only the very chic streakers wear. If you would like your own WLS Music Radio streak sticker, simply take out a naked envelope, address it to yourself, lick on a stamp, then put it in another envelope and send it to Streak Sticker, WLS Chicago, 60601. Within a few days, you'll receive your own WLS Music Radio streak sticker that you can put on your hat, the bottom of your sneakers, or any place in between. The WLS Music Radio streak stickers are available for a limited time, so send us your self-addressed stamped envelope, Streak Sticker, WLS Chicago, 60601. And while you're waiting for it to arrive, think of where you're going to put it.
We're so sorry.
Oh, what a day. It seems like, I don't know, 10,000 people came in for their prescriptions. On a day I gotta be doing my invoicing and paying bills. Then there was the kid who brushes against the men's cologne display and crash landing. Now the whole store smells like a lime plantation. Then when I finally get home, my wife reminds me I forgot to bring the aspirin home again. The only pharmacist wife in the free world who hasn't had an aspirin in the house for 3 weeks. Oh, man. After an ordeal like today, Chicago today is just what the doctor ordered. I catch Rick Talley, Mary Canablo, and breeze through today's news. Helps me forget the headaches. Now, if it could only help me remember the aspirin.
When your day's been hard to get through, your evening newspaper shouldn't be. What you want is a paper that's breezy, but not sketchy. Thorough, but not windy. What you want is Chicago Today, because on the days you work, Chicago Today works.
What a day for Chicago Today.
Inviting you to taste the gusto life. Come around to Slips.
Slips, Milwaukee and the world.
This is Jeffrey Hendricks, WLS News in San Francisco. Stephen Weed, 19-year-old Patty Hearst's fiancé, held a news conference today to assure Patty he hasn't forgotten about her.
She's a very independent, very strong-willed girl, and I think she's holding up. I have a lot of respect for him, even more than I did before.
This is what Steve Weed thought about Patty's latest taped message to her parents.
Sometimes I feel like I'm the one that best understands what she's really thinking about when she reads the things on the tape. I think, just to give you a short answer, I think it's clear that she's reading something that someone else wrote. But it's also equally clear that she is not being forced or coerced into saying this, and that I can really see that a good part of what she is reading is something that she really sincerely feels.
Weed was beat up by the Symbionese Liberation Army on the day that Patty was kidnapped from her Berkeley apartment on February 4th. He showed no signs of that beating today. WLS weather, fair and colder tonight, sunny and cool tomorrow. The overnight low 33, tomorrow's high 42. WLS temperature 34. This is Jeffrey Hendricks.
Music Radio WLS Chicago.
WLS Music Radio. It's all you need to know to win. WLS Music Radio 902 with John Records Land Decker. WLS Music Radio and Jim Danny to the rescue. Black Oak, Arkansas. John Records Land Decker at 904. Reminding you, yes, to join all of the WLS personalities, the big time stars who cohabitate this radio station. We'll be at the corner of Michigan and Wacker Thursday morning selling Shamrocks against muscular dystrophy. Thursday morning, Michigan Wacker. We are going to raise funds, as it were. And if we get over $500, Bob Surratt says he will streak the Michigan Avenue Bridge at 12:15 Thursday. Many people are in for a severe disappointment.
Gangway for the Chicago Boat and Sports Show at McCormick Place, March 8th through 17. For family fun, the big Chicago Boat and Sports Show, McCormick Place.
Your feet. Something to smile about. Give your face something to smile about with Stridex.
Help your acne problems with Stridex medicated pads. Textured pads soaked in medicine. Because the pad has a coarse texture, it helps unblock your pores by lifting out oil and dirt. Then invisible Stridex medicine can get into your pores to kill bacteria that can cause skin infection.
Give your face something to smile about with Stridex.
When we tell you Gold Formula Breck is the only leading shampoo that isn't mostly detergent, we're not putting you on. But because so many people have written to thank us for Breck, we decided to put some of them on. Lisa Mayer of Los Angeles, California, you're on.
Dear Breck, I have been using your shampoo for oily hair. It leaves my hair soft and shiny. I really love your products.
Tanya Townsend of Mattydale, New York, you're on.
Dear Breck, I have been using Breck shampoo for some time now, and it really lives up to its advertisements. It gets my hair shiny, clean, and smelling great. I thought you might enjoy knowing that your product is used and liked, at least by me.
Marshall Pritchard of Toledo, Ohio, you're on.
Dear Breck, I think your shampoo is great. I use it all the time, and my mother uses it, too. If there were a contest between all of the shampoos, I bet Breck would win.
Gold Formula Breck. It has far less detergent, far more natural ingredients than any leading shampoo. And that's no put-on.
Because of the huge success of the very fashionable WLS Music Radio streak suit, fashion designer Mr. Mel of Pittsburgh is uncovering his latest oh-so-chic creation, the WLS Music Radio streak sticker. This daring item can be worn on your hat, the bottom of your sneakers, or as it's being modeled here. Please note, it does come in four exciting colors that will most assuredly put you on the best undressed list in town. This high fashion sticker is available by special order only. Simply send a self-undressed stamped envelope to Streak Sticker, WLS Chicago 60601. Within just a few days, you too will be showing off your WLS Music Radio Streak Sticker at the best streak spots in town. The address again is Streak Sticker, WLS Chicago, 60601.
Jackson either.